Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he likes to
care of one problem at a time. Besides, very soon, the season isn't completely done yet. So what's the plan?
You're Buck.
Well, it's not my birthday. She must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Ah, sorry, it doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him. He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith...
Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's a product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? Do a knife? That's just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith's four arches squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trejanto. He knew where it was. Vice got the wanker's boat, research he was doing on some Chinese treasure, and his crew. Do you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, not a fucking knife. It's location. Mm-hmm. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat. Find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. I'm on your bike. Fuck off.
Thank you.
smarter when I piss. Should have used the rubber. I'm pitching forward now.
Come on, I need that research.
Fucking rebels! Let them keep this shithole!
Get on that computer.
I hate it here.
Thank you.
Are you shitting me? After all that talk about needing check-ins, I finally do it, and no one's on the other end?
Ah, shit. Burns like a motherfucker. Should have used the rubber.
Hey, check it.
Bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Hurry up, you piece of crap!
Are you kidding me?
Rise and shine. Come on.
Now the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate. Hey, get the fuck up! Come on! There you go. You found my prize yet?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Oh, no. Entertainment, my dear. Entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent. Very good. Now, research says follow the compass.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.